Transferring your system and games from your Nintendo 3DS to your new Nintendo 3DS XL is easy. On both your Nintendo 3DS and Nintendo 3DS XL, choose the option System Transfer from the System Settings menu. The console will now briefly connect to the internet. Then, just choose to transfer between Nintendo 3DS systems. On your Nintendo 3DS XL, choose to receive, and on your Nintendo 3DS, choose to send. Now follow the prompts on both consoles. Finally, you need to take out the SD memory card from your Nintendo 3DS and put it in your new Nintendo 3DS XL and follow the on-screen prompts. You're ready to go. Because your new Nintendo 3DS XL comes with a larger capacity 4GB SD card, you may want to upgrade and make use of all that extra capacity. If you do, just copy the contents from one card to the other using your computer. It's as easy as that.